camp has shown me that I am not the only one struggling with this disease, that there are many other kids out there that even have even more complications besides diabetes. And being able to work with these kids day to day up during the summertime makes me realize that, one, I'm not alone, and two, if I'm a positive role model for them, then complications will stop at this place, because they can see that diabetes will not stop them. Positive role models from all the staff and counselors just show all these kids that they aren't alone, that they can do anything that they put their hearts to.
We're just like a big family. All of us have diabetes together. No one's in this alone.
It gives me a place where I can just be with everyone who's just like me, and it also lets me know that I can help make a difference in other people's lives just by being up here and talking to people.
One of the most rewarding things about being a counselor is knowing that I'm having an impact on these kids' lives, and I only know that because every single counselor that I had, they had such a positive influence on me.
It's amazing seeing how nice and how well taken care of you are up here.
It's just like a second home for me. I mean, it's just changed my life in so many ways. I don't even know where to begin.
As a diabetic, one of my biggest struggles would definitely be staying on top of my diabetes. And at camp, a big help is having a lot of my friends to help push me along and keep me going and letting me know that I'm not the only one with the same struggles and problems.
It's really fun, and I like the activities, and I make lots of new friends.
You know, we all have diabetes. The counselors have all gone through growing up with it. I've had it for 20 years, so had it since I was 7, so I've been helped so much throughout the years by different people.
I made a lot of friends here at camp.
I keep coming to camp year after year because, again, it's my home. It's where I feel accepted, it's where I love to be, and I'm going to be coming here till the day I die. I love it so much.
We all have one thing in common, and that's diabetes, and you can't go wrong.
I thought it would be fun, and my mom asked if I wanted to go, and I said yes, see how it is, and I'm going to come back here next year.
Having the support of all my friends and knowing what we all go through, it's so good just to talk, and I think it's really helped me be as healthy as I am.
Just having all this loving family around me just changed my life. They all cared about me so much, and they're here just to help me with any of my problems.
If I heard it once, I heard it 100 times from my dad. And what we used to, what he used to say is, the whole goal of camp for him, and I still see it today. It's amazing, 50 years later, they still see the essence of what camp is supposed to be, is that here's a group of kids that have a challenging disease, but they need to be kids. They need to have fun. You know, your own family is supposed to love you. The people at camp love you no matter what. Lord knows there are plenty of times when I wasn't very lovable, but they love you no matter what. And they pass it to the children. And I think kids come and they feel it. And if they don't, we're doing something wrong. But I think we rarely do it wrong. Every time I come, it's always the same feeling. It's always the same, it's just love.